Okay, now we make old style 鸡蛋糕. So, I'm doubling the recipe. One recipe supposedly here say can make 7. So I'm going to do 14. Okay, 80 gram, oops. 80 grams of sugar. Okay. 80 grams of sugar with 4 eggs. Adding an extra egg because my eggs, these eggs are quite small. Okay. And then I'm gonna beat them on high. I wanted to put butter, but I never melt my butter, so I'm going to melt my butter now. Okay, let's fold in our flour. Flour is 120 grams. Milk and butter here. Okay, it's ready. Let's bake it at 180 degrees for how long? For 15 minutes, then 100 degrees. Oh, wow, so many changes. So I think I'll just use one temperature throughout, which is like 180 degrees for 15, 10, 10. 35 minutes. Okay.
Look at that. Strong.